Yes, yeah, okay. So hello guys, this is the dark shade for now. It's just like I'm gonna like really decrease the volume, sorry for that. You guys may like this, but very sorry for that, but I have to do that, and because I'm gonna speak, I know that is much better than my voice, but sorry for now, like I'm really sorry for now, because I really have to speak. So let's just, so today's gadget will be a smartphone. Can you guess what smartphone? Can you really guess what smartphone I'm gonna cover today? I think it's pretty much really predictable, because there's only one big smartphone left for me to cover. Like I did cover Redmi Note 7 Pro. I did cover that. If you didn't see that video, check it out. Don't forget to check it out in the outro. It will be in the outro and in the card. So let's begin with the game and then let's talk. Okay, all right, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna increase the volume for now. So it's on touch drive mode. Okay, so there you go. Let's go for one more. So today I'm gaming. Yes, I am gaming. I did game in previous some videos, like in the MIA3 video I gamed, like I did game Call of Duty, and in Redmi Note 7 Pro in that video also I played PUBG. So yes, in this video I'm playing this because I think it's much good to see a gameplay of a racing game than PUBG. Like I personally think so. So it's like much like visually satisfying to see a racing gameplay rather than watching a battle royale like Fortnite or PUBG or something like that. So let's do all the formalities it's asking for. Okay, so without wasting any time, let me tell you, today I'm gonna cover the Redmi Note 8. Okay, so I did unlock this car. Okay, the Bumblebee one, basically this is the Bumblebee one. Yeah, this is the Camaro. This is like the actual car it transformed. Like if you have seen the movie Bumblebee, at the end of the movie this is the car it transformed into. Okay, so I'm gonna of course use this, and I'm gonna, okay, so 2-star required. Okay, no problem, let's use this. Is the classic Bumblebee one. So in the end of the movie Bumblebee, the Bumblebee, like the robot, it was previously a beetle, and at the end of the movie it changes into a Chevrolet Camaro. So This is the classic Bumblebee one. So today I'm gonna cover the Redmi Note 8 Pro. So it has a very unique processor, which is the MediaTek Helio G90T processor, which is just the like much better than Snapdragon 855. So let's just talk after you some time, because I'm gonna game. Okay, so this shockwave is much like it looks awesome. So it has the Redmi Note 8 Pro. Only the Pro version has that MediaTek Helio G90T processor, which is superb for gaming, and it has liquid cooling technology, just like any other gaming phone. Okay, so I did exit from the game. I just really got cut off from there. Really sorry about that. So we are looking at Redmi Note 8 Pro Halo White. We always look at the black one, so today we are looking at Halo White. So it has built-in Alexa quad camera setup. The setup goes like this: 64 megapixel primary camera, 8 megapixel 120 degrees ultra wide lens with 2 megapixel depth sensing, and one new camera is added, which is the macro lens, same as the Realme 5 and Realme 5 Pro, and it has 2 centimeter macro lens and 2 megapixel macro lens. So the setup goes like 64 8 2 and 2. So I was really expecting in-display fingerprint sensor in this one, because it's very special. It has MediaTek Helio G90T processor, liquid cooling technology. So it has many new technologies which are implemented. So I thought it like pretty much there would be in-display fingerprint sensor. That like my personal expectation from this phone was in-display fingerprint sensor. So this is the 6GB RAM and 128GB storage variant. So this cost a little bit higher, 16,000 INR. So the front mirror, the front camera in the water dot notch is 20 megapixel AI selfie camera with 6.53 FHD plus HDR display with curved back glass, Corning back glass, Gorilla Glass 5. Okay, so I'm messing up. And it has two slots. One for dedicated micro SD card, and the other for your dual SIM cartridge. So it's not a hybrid one, it's not a triple slot. It is, you'll get two like slots in the phone, and audio jack of course, and built in Alexa. That according to me, the processor and the built in Alexa is the best feature they have implemented in this Redmi Note 8 Pro. So it is Android 9 Pie straight right up out of the box with MIUI 9. Yeah, 3D curved back glass, so expandable up to 512 GB. So these are few pictures. Okay, so the fingerprint sensor is on the camera hump, so that's good. With the triple camera hump, the fingerprint sensor is there, and this small buddy over there, right over there, this black one is the fourth camera, which is the probably is the my macro camera, macro lens. I don't know which one is the macro lens. Their macro lens can be here on the hump as well, but I don't know. So I think the fingerprint sensor is in a pretty like convenient location. Like according to the grip, they have positioned it. So LED flash and yeah, I think it will add like it will not be regular because there's a camera hump always, even in Redmi Note 5, the one I'm shooting it on has a camera hump, so it will not be flat on the table when you keep it on like face down camera, like face down back. So liquid cooling technology and 4K recording with 90 fps slow motion recording. So I think the like pretty much the specs make you aware of the phone, and I think like you should really go for it. You should really go for it even if you have Redmi Note 7 Pro. Like if you don't wish, then it's all right, but if you wish to have a new phone, I think this is the one you should go for, the Redmi Note 8 Pro. And of course it has Type-C port, the fast charging, and one more interesting feature is that like Redmi Note 8, okay, which is available in like for rupees 10,000 almost, even that has supports 18 watt fast charging. So that's pretty dope. Type-C port, fast charging finally makes it to the Redmi Note 8 series, I mean Note series. Like the Redmi 8, Redmi A series already have it, like Mi A3 already has it. So it has portrait mode, ultra wide, macro, night mode. So it has a night mode, which is pretty cool. And MediaTek Helio G90T, smooth experience gameplay. So like yes guys, please comment down below in the comment box how do you like this, if anybody has got it. So even this has 18 watt fast charger and 4500 milliamp hour battery. I was wrong, so it has 45 ampere battery, 4500 ampere battery, not 5000. So and it has built-in Alexa. You just have to say Alexa to play music, your news, control your smart devices. I hope pretty much you have seen the commercial. If you have not, then I'm gonna show you that. So the screen to body aspect ratio is 19:5:9. So there's currently no customer review. So this video is gonna be a bit long because I'm gonna cover Redmi Note 8 also. So here we are just gonna see the commercial and return back because we have to cover Redmi Note 8 also. As I'm pretty much sure you have seen this, it was on YouTube also. There's the macro camera. There you go, it's made for the photographers. So the photographers out there, you wanna buy this. Really, you wanna buy this. So I can really like just by reading the specifications, I can suggest this package to you. Like Redmi has always been a value champion, always with the K20 Pro, K20 series, the Mi A3 series, and this Redmi Note 8 Pro. So the Note 8 is 10,000 rupees, which almost has the same specifications. Okay, so this has Qualcomm, this has Snapdragon, and the primary camera is 48 megapixel. It also has quad camera setup. Snapdragon 6665 with 18 watts fast charging, 4K video recording. Okay, so this it has 13 megapixel selfie camera, night mode, almost pretty like the same. So this is just like Redmi Note 5, the battery life, I mean the battery 4000 mAh, and same aspect ratio 19:5:9. Okay, so there are no customer reviews, so it's available in Neptune Blue, Neptune blue, space black, moonlight. Yeah, moonlight white. Okay, moonlight white. Yeah. And the Pro is available in shadow black, halo white, and gamma green or gamma green. So this varies like these, and these have variants: 6 GB RAM, 128 GB storage, 6 GB RAM, 6 GB RAM, 64 GB storage, 64 GB ROM. So that's 14,000, just 1,000 less. And the 6 GB RAM, the 8 GB RAM, 128 GB storage goes for 2,000 more. That is 17,999. So here it is, this one. This is the 8 GB RAM, 128 GB storage. So I really recommend this. Particularly, I recommend this smartphone to you. Okay, so I really do recommend this Redmi Note 8 Pro for the ones who are planning to get a new phone. You wanna get this. The variant doesn't matter, any variant, but you wanna get the Pro version. So thank you guys for watching, and see you next time in a new video. And of course, it's 31st August. Sorry, it's 31st October. Happy Halloween. Halloween is almost over. I hope you guys had a good trick or treating. So thank you guys for watching again, and see you next time.